I was 45 years old only. When a mistaken identity turned around completely my life. But was a mistake really? I was at the time working as research scientist at National Institute of Health in Maryland near Washington, D.C. That is the only thing which remains as souvenir from that time. And after 3 years working in as chemist in a research lab, I had to go back to France. And I had 2 children on my charge, so I had to find fast a work. The problem was that no one wanted chemist at that time. So what to do now? I went from one place to other, and they told me everywhere, no one asked for chemist. But I had to find something, and what I found, it was a very nice man. He told me, sit down, please. Okay. Now, please forget that you have a PhD in chemistry. Forget that you worked for 8 years in research. Tell me what you know to do. And so I begin to think and to tell him all the things I know to do, everything which I learned from childhood to last minute. And the last minute, before coming back to France, I learned a little bit about computers and a little bit of basic programming. And when he heard it, he heard me telling that, he told me immediately, yes, that is what you should do. Teach in enterprises computers to beginners. Yeah, to beginners? I can do that. So I took out my t-shirt of chemistry. And I begin my new career, step one. Teaching. They paid me a lot. Every hour. But they gave me very little hours. So I couldn't live from that. But in one of the enterprises I went, there was a clothes distribution company. The president told me, I don't need you to teach me. What I want, I have a new Apple computer. I want to make me an invoice program. Invoice? Program? Apple computer? I have never heard any of it. Didn't have a clue, but he told me, I gave you 10,000 francs. And that was a lot of money for me. And I told him, yes. I do for you a program for Apple computer in basic. I will sit here, I will come and sit down for 3 days to see how you do the invoice, what is your business. I hoped in 1 month I will do the programming. It took me 6 months because I have never been a good programmer and never will be. But I did the program and it worked. It really worked. I was so surprised. Even 2 years later when he told me we are still doing with your program, I couldn't believe it. Now, the same man made an Apple club and he wanted me to teach for nothing, so he named with me vice president of the club. We were 10 members, one president and 3 vice presidents.
But then I went to Washington, where my daughter remained like student. She was allowed to stay, not like me. And I have to see how she is doing. And discover there in an Apple journal, there is an Apple Club in Washington. But it didn't have 10 members, it had 1,000. But its president, seeing my beautiful card, invited me to his home in his basement to show me the wonderful things that people all over United States sent him for free, so he can show them to everyone. What interesting things! We don't have them in France. Why shouldn't you import them and sell them in France? You really think so? Yeah, here is legend president's card. Call him, tell him I showed you his product and ask for it and distribute it in France. But me? So I went home to my daughter. That was a trap door. She lived in a cave without windows. We didn't have much money, but inside it was very nice. So I opened the trap, and she gave me the key. And I went down and sit on the couch near the telephone. Should I call? A telephone from Washington to Denver cost a lot of money. Could we afford it? It took a long time to decide. And finally I called. Hello. Legend's president, please.
Speaking.
I am from France, but...
Okay.
But now in Washington.
Great.
And the president of Apple Club here showed me your card. You, wonderful. And we don't have that in France. So, I would like to have that to sell it in France, to show it to people.
Cool.
And then he asked me, but what are you, dealer or distributor? What is this? What is the difference, I asked him. Now, because I speak so badly English, and 30 years ago it was even worse than now. He did believe I don't know the words in English. And he told me, a dealer has a shop, and the distributor sells to the dealers. It was clear I didn't have a shop. I am not a dealer. I told him, great. Then I will sell you with 70% less. He did believe, and that was the mistaken identity, that I am a distributor of microcomputer products from America to France. And that is how I have become one. He sold me for 30% of price one of his products. I went to France. I found a friend of friend who was a buyer in a very big shop. He told me, we could buy 30, but you have to make an invoice from a company. So I had to found a company. I didn't know how much hassle a company is, and so I founded a company. And I begin to work 7 days a week, 77 hours a week. And I was everything at the first year. President, seller, buyer, cleaner, secretary, everything. But The company grew up. It was the beginning of a microcomputer revolution. And as much as I liked chemistry, I loved and still love the growing microcomputer industry. And this time, I realized that most of the things I used, like research chemist, discovering things, translating, making it know, speaking about them, having the enthusiasm of new discoveries, I had in me. But I also discovered I had in me things I never knew I had. I loved buying and selling, negotiating, bargaining even, and being with people. And I am absolutely sure when time and occasion raise, in all of us, we can find new identities and new talents, because we have more in us than we think we have.